Lots of folks getting ready to head out of town for Thanksgiving, but before you go, one family wants to warn you about their luggage mishap. One wrong move on the road has left them without some important items tonight.
It's a story you'll see only on Two. A son picks up his parents at Bush Airport, throws the suitcases in the back of the truck, and then starts the drive home. But that's where their story takes a turn.
Now, at some point, the luggage flew out of the pickup. The family thinks it was somewhere along the 45 Beltway 8 interchange, as we see on this map. Channel 2's Ryan Korsgaard joining us live with the family's plea tonight. They're hoping that somebody spots their luggage. Ryan.
I'll tell you what, this family says they have looked everywhere in this area. That's after they were simply driving along, and apparently their luggage fell out of the back of that pickup.
This vacation, flight, and the luggage on board landed safely back at Bush Intercontinental Airport on Wednesday. Arturo and Fotina Martinez returned from visiting family in Mexico. Their son picked them up and their luggage at the airport.
Somebody waved us down there. Our tailgate was open, and all my parents' luggage flew off.
But Tito Martinez says that he and his family soon realized that all of his parents' bags were missing from the back of his truck. He assumes his truck's tailgate did not fully latch after he closed it at the airport and the luggage fell out.
So it's like if it's like that and you just pull on it and it snaps open. So it's something that might have happened yesterday.
He returned to look for the luggage and found a car part that fell out of the bed of his pickup in the Greens Point area near 45 and Beltway 8. But no luggage. He hopes someone saw the four black, soft-sided pieces of luggage and will return them to his family.
They had gotten us presents from Mexico for Christmas. Overall, I mean, it was like all their belongings, and my dad's medicine was in there also. So.
After a safe landing back home, Tito hopes his parents' missing luggage also makes a safe landing, but this time back into their possession.
It's something important for my family.
So here's the big question. Do you know where to find this luggage? You can contact the family through my story on click2houston.com. We're live tonight. Ryan Korsgaard, KPRC, Channel 2 News.